Cause there'll be no sunlight if I lose you, baby. Chegamos já no nosso refrão, ó. Cause there'll be. Aqui, na verdade, é o there will, que tá de uma forma reduzida aqui, né? There'll be no sunlight. Ó o T agarrado. If I lose you. Já vamos unir o if I e o lose you. If I lose you, baby, there'll be no clear skies. Clear skies. If I lose you, baby, just like the clouds. É que nem coloquei o T, né? Just like the clouds, my eyes will do the same. Então, cada palavrinha aqui é falada. Just like the clouds, my eyes will do the same. If you walk away. Ó, o L aqui não fala, hein, gente? Ó, walk. If you walk away. Every day, esse it will. Você pode cantar it will rain, mas ele não canta it will rain. Ele canta it'll rain, ok? Porque o T aqui do it pode ficar com som de R, lembram? Então, ó. Every day it'll rain. Ok? Então vamos voltar lá no iniciozinho do refrão, ó. Canta comigo aí, hein? Ó. Cause there'll be no sunlight if I lose you, baby. There'll be no clear skies if I lose you, baby. Just like the clouds, my eyes will do the same if you walk away. Every day it'll rain. When I see your face, when I see your face, there is, a gente vai unir, vai ficar there's not a. There's not a thing, hoje ó, thing that I would change. There's not a thing that I would change. Cause you're amazing. Cause you're amazing. Just, não vai falar o T, ó. Just the way you are. Observem aqui, ó, que eu coloquei um D aqui, mas não é um som de D, né? É aqui na frente, ó. The way you are. Just the way you are. That I should have bought you flowers and held your hand. Should have gave you all my hours when I had the chance. Take you to every party, 'cause all you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing, ó, o G não fala, with another man. Então vamos lá. That I should have
bought you flowers and held your hand. Should have gave you all my hours when I had the chance. Take you to everybody, 'cause all you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man.
'Cause you make me feel like, 'cause you make me feel I've been. Aí o que que a gente vai fazer com essas três palavras, pessoal? Ó, locked, esse ED é um som de T. Locked out, ó, locked out. Aí a gente vai omitir esse T. Na verdade, esse T vai ficar com som de R, ó. Out of. Então vai ficar, ó, locked out of. E esse F tem som de V. Locked out of heaven. I've been locked out of heaven for too long. For too long, ok? Então, 'cause you make me feel like I've been locked out of heaven for too long. For too long, ok?
Treasure, that is what you are. Honey, you're my golden star. Honey, you're my golden star. You know, lembra que esse K não fala. You can make my wish come true. You know you can make my wish come true if you let me treasure you. If you let me treasure you.
You can count, a gente não vai falar esse count, mas você pode falar, tá bom? É porque eu tô seguindo de acordo com o que ele canta. You can count on me like one, two, three. You can count on me like one, two, three. I'll be there. I'll be there. And I know, não fale esse K, when I need it. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4-3-2. I can count on you like 4-3-2. You be there. You be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. Oh yeah. Observem aqui, ó, que essa parte que é mais rápida, né? Então, ó, are supposed. Ok?